like in the trees. Gotta get to the other angle. Fucking scav needs to chill out. Busy.
Kill two?
Where they are right now. If you had to give like a visual marker, like to the right or left
three,
of the bridge.
340. To the left now.
Okay, to the left. That means
I just killed two. Hold on, I'm chasing them. Dude, I might just
this
get out.
This is your fucking spot right here. You can see straight through these goddamn trees and I can't see a damn thing.
See one, two. I think they just kept running for sure. Did he get past that rock?
I think the shots are...
I see them.
Maybe. Oh, you do?
I'll just kill this guy.
So
in
shoulder.
Small factory?
Oh yeah, I see him too.
I just shot him. I don't know if he died.
Yeah, I saw the guy you were shooting at, but he's just like one behind the tree. I can't see shit.
Oh, he's dead. I'm gonna loot his teammate, see what's up. Yeah. I just used a lot of ammo there.
Hopefully
what am I zeroed out to?
Like tier 4. I don't know. Zero doesn't even do shit in this game. Like you can zero, but I don't think it. I don't know. I tried doing it once, and I could hit like full map with no zeroing.
Loading another mag. Holy shit! This thermals are broken, dude.
Definitely.
You do this with the full team? Imagine. You see through the windows too? Still in the trees. I see him. Killed one. 200.
You said 100?
200. A little bit west from the port, jump over. Oh, I see someone on the sniper tower. Is that him?
See.
Dead.
Nice. He's probably prone up there. All right, look if you're on red. Red's got somebody on him.
Red, stay hidden.
Ron, do I look clear to kind of jump out from behind this rock?
Yeah, from my angle, yeah. Just painkiller, dude. Painkiller, we fuck shit. Hey, Red, we're gonna run left. We're gonna ignore these dudes over here. That dude in the bunker's just gonna sit there because he knows. Oh my god, it's so bright. One axe. All right, let's loot those boys and just make our way and skedoodle, skediddly doodle.
Hey.
Yeah, we definitely chonky. There's only
do that a couple times. Hey, 500k is good. I got 217.
As you can see, the T7 thermals are basically cheating in this game. Second only the actual wall hacks. The loadout will usually cost you over a million coin, but hey, it's high risk, high reward. And losing the million feels horrible, but when it works, it works. I went from having about a 40,000 stash value to about 10 million in just a few days, actually. It's kind of insane that these are in the game. The idea is to look towards spawns, shoot players, loot them, and leave. You know, why loot safes when you can just farm players, especially in Forbidden. Most of them will have a kit that's worth, you know, 200, 300, 400, 500k a lot of the time. Oh yeah, thermal boy over here. One more in bedroom. Dead.
You're right in front of you, bro.
Yeah, you dead.
You're coming. Didn't get shit.
I'm still waiting on my comeuppance.
Killed him.
Oh, you're a rat, bro.
I need to reposition.
I'm at bring more around.
But you cannot go here. Oh shit. Oh my god, that's nice.
I'm a ping.
You were too quick to say no one was there, silly.
Yeah, who loots a villa and leaves? Fucking madman.
I think there's people right here.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I saw a guy with a... like, he slinged his gun.
He shot me. He still sees me. I died here.
Yeah, he's definitely got thermals, too.
See that I'm looking at him right now? Creeping down. Dead.
One's dead for sure.
Another one dead.
I shot him straight in the face, he sniped me.
One over here in the smoke. Killed him. Oh, you got him? One more on the ramp,
Dead.
I'm almost out of ammo. They're all hurt. I see him.
I do not see this guy.
He's just prone.
Got him.
Yeah, boy, we win. GG's. And SMBs, M61's still the way to go. There's three. Do you see that shit?
Yeah. Yeah, I was wondering about that. I was like, oh, you saw a lot of white things. Your screen for updates. Oh, you're screaming so I know.
He's dead.
Also been on background.
Him. Two dead.
To me.
I see a scav.
I see him.
Got a boat?
Yeah, I killed him.
Okay.
Give me a second here, I might be able to clap.
Oh, you killed nice. Him. I heard this.
Yeah. You're one on me.
Yeah, I'm shooting at him. Hit him three times. I must have blocked out at least two of his limbs. He's like right over here, something like that. That was the guy that shot me. Nice job. I think that's all of them.
Yeah, no, it's Flyhead. Those players.
Okay. I'm gonna come to you.
What? Oh, his body disappeared. I can't loot him. That's fucked up.
Again?
Yeah, it's really messed up. I just want the thermal, man.
No, that guy wasn't that good.
Oh. Fresh tish. I see the other one. Dead. Alright, clear. I'm lagging.
Nice, you killed one.
I need to run. I'm running. There was one on bottom. I don't know where he went. I have a GHO.
Killed one.
I'm covering your front entrance, sort of.
I will as well. I'll do it on second floor.
Killed one. Kill another with that nade. Smoking up. Inside, I think I hear noise. Is he up top? Dead?
I don't know.
Clear. I see him by the car.
Truck. Yep. Nice shot. Taps. There's one more, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, I killed him.
His comms were really
I just got banned.
What?
Oh, yeah, that shit happens a lot. Fucking annoying.
I just got reported, I'm pretty sure.
Bro, he got banned?
Bro, yeah, legit, I wiped two squads in one game before, and I got banned for an hour.
No way. Forced break.
Too much thermaling and too much killing.
That's insane, bro. Like, twice in one day. Bro. Twice in one day, man.
Yeah,
I gotta start doing better.
I'm
feeling left out.
Yeah, you know the they just rage, you know it's because they rage reported you, right? They know you're not cheating.
So, thermals are obviously broken, but here's some things I learned while using them. First of all, don't cheap out on your ammo. Buy the best ammo you can get. If you want to be safe and not die, use a long-range weapon and play with people you trust. Getting grenaded by random players does not feel good. Also, the SVD with red ammo may be the most money. Always clear the whole area before looting, and avoid close range fights if possible. The two things that killed me the most were basically just people camping, you know, rats and other players with thermals. Alright, thanks for watching. Let me know, should thermals be removed from the game or maybe nerfed a little?